up for the maid of honor, Angelica Schuyler!
A toast to the groom.
To the groom, to the groom, to the groom.
To the bride.
To the bride.
To the bride.
And the hope that you provide.
Provide, provide.
Always,
always.
Satisfied.
That night for the rest of my days. I remember those souls of boys drifting over themselves to win our praise. I remember that feeling like candlelight, like a dream that you can't quite face. But Alexander, we'll never forget the first time I saw your face. I have never been the same. Intelligent eyes in a hunger pang brain. And when you say hi, I forgot my day came. Set my heart aflame, every part aflame.
This is not a game.
As a woman who's never been satisfied.
I'm sure I don't know what you mean. You forget yourself.
You're like me. I'm never satisfied.
Is that right?
I've never been satisfied.
My name is Angelica Schuyler.
Alexander Hamilton.
Where's your family from?
Unimportant. There's a million things I haven't done. But just you wait. Just you wait.
So this is what it feels like to match weights with someone at your level. What the hell is the catch? It's a feeling of freedom, of seeing the light. Ben Franklin with the key and the kite. You see it, right? The conversation lasts 2 minutes, maybe 3 minutes. Everything we said in total agreement. It's a 3 minutes, a bit of a dance. A bit of a posture, it's a bit of a stance. He's a bit of a flirt, but I'm a bit of a chance. I asked him about his family, he didn't see his answer. His hands start fidgeting, he looked askance. His pettiness, he's flying by the seat of his pants. Handsome boy, does he know it? Peach fuzz, and he can't even grow it. I want to take him far away from this place. Then I turn into my sister.
Then by all means, lead the way.
Number one.
Fighting a war for us to meet, it will have been worth it.
I'll leave you to it.
Number three.
I know my sister like I know my own mind. You will never find anyone as trusting or as kind. If I tell her that I love him, she'd be silently resigned. He'd be mine. She'd say I'm mine.
She'd be lying.
But when I fantasize at night, it's Alexander's eyes. As I romanticize, what might have been if I hadn't sighed. At least I keep his eyes in my life.